Hey you guys, welcome to Laugh with Angie, and we are back with another vloggy vlog. So y'all, in this vlog today, I have always wanted to dye my hair, and I don't know what color, and I don't want to bleach my hair, but I do want to switch up the style a little bit. So your girl is in need of a retwist, but we ain't retwisting as yet, and because I know I do also need a wash, I've decided to try As I Am curl color. But the copper is gonna give that little, that brown, rich ginger color. And I'm excited to try it. So guys, before I even get into this, I want you guys to like up the video, share the video, and if you have not subscribed, then subscribe to our channel and make sure you click on the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever we drop a video. So let's get into it. So we are back, and one of the things that I'm also going to show you guys is that I did a little run to Dollar Tree, Ulta, and I actually got the As I Am color in Target because I wanted to buy it on Amazon, and I completely forgot because that's the whole purpose of me ordering something on Amazon yesterday. But I forgot about it, so I ended up having to run to Target to go get it. So as I said, I got the copper, and it's like a ginger color, so I'm excited to see how that comes out. And I got some gloves. Go to Dollar Tree, get you some gloves. So I went and get some gloves because it can be messy. And, you know, Breast Cancer Month is approaching. So I got me a magnet size, Never Give Up. If you guys don't know, my mom was diagnosed with breast cancer. She is a survivor, and I have a couple family members and aunts that have breast cancer as well. So I have to represent. I got me some socks. And then at Ulta, I got this dry shampoo, because the shampoo that I have, the dry shampoo finished. So I got this one. It's called Clean Freak Dry Shampoo. I don't even know how it smells. Oh, it smells good. So yeah, that's what I got, because you don't want to be washing your hair, especially your locks, every single time. So yeah, and especially now, I got instant lock, but my hair is in the budding state, and I don't want to have to be washing it every single time. All right. Also, another thing that I use from Ulta alongside with my turmeric sea moss soap is this. Like a vitamin C serum, so it really helps me to glow. Yeah, that's what I got. All right, so let's get into it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm not gonna wash my hair, and I'm just going to wet or damp my hair, and then I'm going to put on gloves, and I'm going to apply it to the ends of my hair, and then I'm going to sit under the dryer. So it is, let's talk about it some more, right? It's a curl color. It has, it's free from harsh chemicals. It's free from a whole silicone and stuff like that, because I really wanted to dye my hair. I want to really dye my hair ginger, but, or that honey brown ginger looking thing, color. I said thing, color. But, you know, I don't want to bleach my hair. So this is literally like a, it's a color gel. So it just apply nicely to your hair. But people always say it flakes a lot and stuff like that. And I think you have to first wet your hair. Well, I'm thinking, because they said they just apply it to dry hair, which you can. But then they said it flakes a lot and it runs on your clothes and stuff like that. So I don't know if I'm going to have that experience. But I'm thinking of damping my hair with water, right? And then apply it on and then sit on the dryer and allow it to literally dry and soak into my hair. So I'm excited to see how it looks like. Before applying, it's important to cleanse the hair using shampoo and co-wash. I ain't doing that. Apply As I Am classic leave-in conditioner. I ain't doing that. Towel dry before applying the curl color. Hair must be dry or damp, not dripping wet, before applying curl color to prevent color transfer. Use gloves to apply color. So see, you do need to wear gloves. Section your off and apply to damp hair from root to tip. I'm not doing the root, I'm just doing the tip. And I don't think I'm gonna use a lot. It has castor seed oil, it has some good stuff in here. All right, so let's open it and and see what the color really looks like. I really hope it doesn't transfer, because that won't be a vibe. Okay, so this is how it looks. This color to my skin though. Oh, Ty. Oh, shoot. All right, y'all. So let me go down my hair and come right back. All right, guys, we are back. I damped my hair, not dripping wet, but I did bring my Rosemary Hydration Growth Mist with me in case my hair get dries, because I don't know about y'all, but my hair be soaking up the water. So, cause I gotta keep it damped at least. I feel like I really do need to wet it more cause it's already drying out. That's crazy. But I got me my gloves, got my towel, and I don't know if I should just do streaks or just do all the ends, because I'm kind of scared, y'all. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. You girls are scared. Oh, child. All right. Let's put these gloves on. I didn't even check the size of these when I got them. What if they can't fit me? My big hands. Oh, they fit. All right. I don't know. I feel like I want to do streaks, because I think I'm gonna do streaks, and then probably next time I'm gonna do the ends. Yo, I'm scared. Let me damp this area. Okay. Oh, dear God. Oh, here we go, y'all. Guys, I'm scared. Y'all, I'm gonna do just a couple because your girl is scared out here. I don't know. It looked nice so far, but I don't know. And this is one of the reasons why I did not, I wanted to just try a like temporary color gel, because I don't know if the color is gonna fit me or not. And I don't even know if I'm putting a lot. I don't wanna put too much, that's the thing. Yo, we're doing this together. I'm just picking out pieces. Because to do all of it. And as you can see, I'm not putting a lot, because guys, I don't know. I don't know how it's gonna look. Some more. You guys seeing it? Okay, there you go. You guys see the color? But then when it dries, it looks different. That's the color. That's the color right there. Make sure you get that in there. It has a smell. Ooh, y'all. It smells good. It smells good. Wow. Cause I'm like, wait, what am I smelling? It smells good. That's a good thing. So, let's do these and then we'll come back to chit chatting. All right. Don't go nowhere though. We can come back. So guys, what we're gonna do now is to continue to apply the temporary color gel onto the ends of my hair. So I'm just pretty much, I don't have a idea of how and how many I wanna apply to it. I'm just going with the flow. I'm looking at the camera, seeing what lock I should put, you know, and just going with the flow. So we just gonna see how it comes out, okay? So I'm making sure that, you know, I get that in, massage it in, rub it in, ensure that your hair is damp. That is very important. And then after that, I'm just going to apply my hair dry cap onto my hair, and then I'm just gonna sit there with my hair about like 30 minutes, allow it to dry, because I'm going under the dry because one, my hair is damp, and also the gel is also wet, so I need it to dry and, you know, kind of saturate into my hair, into my locks. So it's important that you dry your hair after, and I think that prevents it from having the transfer onto your hands and onto your clothes. So we're gonna see how it works out. So continue watching, and don't forget, y'all, to subscribe, to like the video, and to click on the notification bell so that you can be alerted and notified whenever I drop a video. Alright guys, we are back, and one of the things that I was concerned about was that if there was going to be any transfer whenever I put my hands in my hair. I don't see any, so that's good. My hair is completely dry. I'm gonna have to apply some ear oiling and stuff like that because my hair is dry, like it feels so, like all the moisture is out of my hair. But I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. So that is how it looks, and I love it. I'm actually gonna style my hair now and see how it looks, but I love it this way. I don't think I would love it with all of it being the color. I don't know yet, but I think I will end up falling in love with it like over time. So let's do a little bit pony or messy bun. Yeah, me love this, absolutely. This is cute. This is cute. I love it. My review for the As I Am temper color copper gel, whatever you want to name it, I give it a 9 out of 10. The reason why I'm not going to give it a 10 out of 10 because it's this first day. So I do want to still see if it's going to flake or not. If it's going to come onto my clothes or anything of that sort. like if I'm sweating or anything like that. But so far, I absolutely love it. I love how it is not transferring on my hand so far. I love how it looks. I love how the color complements my complexion. I absolutely love it. So I only used a little amount, to be honest, not a lot that I used. I highly recommend that you definitely use a glove. But when I had took put my hand in my hair when it was wet, and some got into my hand, and I just put on soap and washed it off, and it came off fine. I know a lot of people was complaining that it's hard to come off your hands. I don't know what soap y'all be using, but I use a regular soap and it came off my hands, no issue. So yeah, I definitely say this is a success. Y'all comment below, let me know what y'all think, if y'all like the color or not, if you guys think I should do a full head or not. But comment below, let me know. But guys, we're about to end the video right here. If you liked it, be sure to like this video. I will definitely show you guys more tips and, you know, do stuff like this as it relates to my hair. And I'm excited to share it with you guys. So be sure to subscribe to the channel. Be sure to click on that notification bell, because you will not be alerted whenever we drop a video. And guys, please to interact with the video. Comment below, like the video, share the video. And you don't know, my love know. Until next time, y'all, bye. See you, I see you. All these girls in the club, I got my